This is their arena, Ottawa, Canada, for our NHL game. I'm Gary Thard, along with Bill Clement. We're ready to go. The National Hockey League set to rock and roll.
The Ottawa Senators have been a class act in the NHL for the last few years, but they don't want to end up with the label best team never to win the Stanley Cup. They're good enough to do it. This might be their year.
You got to win. You got to have the netminder. Let's see what we've got going tonight at each end.
Martin Brodeur is one of the best in the league between the pipes, bar none. I mean, he's quick on his feet, makes amazing saves, and he makes it all look so easy. Boy, this guy brings such a strong mental game to the ice surface. My first pro coach, okay, that was a couple years ago, he always used to say, boys, the body follows the mind, and that is the truth.
On their way to the circle, ready to start the opening period here tonight. Puck checked away by Hossa. The Senators grab the loose puck at center ice. White uses a quick poke check, disrupts the opportunity. Eliash feeds the puck up the left ice, a long pass. Poke check. The puck is being carried by Eliash. And a save by Hasek. Havel passes it up to center ice. Eliash in the corner. Hasek again with the answer for another chance. Poke check. The Devils make the D change here. Managed to get in front of that one. Spezza has it at center ice. Spezza gives it to the right wing. What a defensive play using the poke check to end it. Shoots from the right wing.
Oh, he knew what he was doing on this play. He just labeled this one top right, and he was robbed.
From Stevens over to Kozlov. The Devils changing up forwards over the boards. The puck gets out at the right side. Stevens passes to the left wing, holding it at center ice. Tries a D. Shoots! He makes the save. Martin. Oh, what a terrific defensive play to poke check the puck away. It goes to the defenseman. Creates room with that D. The Senators give their defenseman a break. New twosome coming over the board.
Gary, it didn't look to me like he fired that puck that hard. I think it just found a weak spot in the plexiglass.
The Skaters will face off left of the net. Madden uses the poke check. And he broke out the play, getting his body down on the ice. Rafalski picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Smoke. Save. That one was heading downstairs. Denied on the chance. The Senators get control of the puck in the offensive end. Controlling it in the corner. Smolinski gets his stick on the loose puck.
Brodeur
with a save. It's stopped by Brodeur. Hale dishes the puck through center ice. Madden passes across ice to Gionta. Volchenkov relays the puck back to the defenseman. Volchenkov, center ice. Gionta receives that hit at center ice by Volchenkov. Hasek, save as he shuts down the opportunity using the pads on a one-timer.
Boy, you hear coaches talking about having a good stick. That's what they mean. Perfect poke check to deny a scoring opportunity.
The puck hit up the right side.
Oh, Gary, we've seen this guy do it before, but not that often. When he makes contact, does he ever hit?
The Senators get the chance to switch lines. They wanted to swap D pairs. Breland has it, center ice. He deeks. Rasmussen with the centering pass to Stevenson. Hasek to Chara. The puck to the left wing. He controls the puck along the wall. Over to the right wing. Stevenson brings the puck up through the zone. Hasek over to Chara. Over to Phillips. Phillips with the D. The Devils have found themselves in a scoreless game. Zip-zip right now about midway into the first period of play.
What can you say about their playing so far from what we're seeing out of this team?
Hey, I don't mind where these guys are going. I mean, they've got to play a patient game. They're willing to play low-scoring games, and right now we've got a scoreless tilt. One thing they've got to do, though, is make sure they match the other guys defensively. You can't hold the game scoreless forever if you're not any good on the D side of the puck.
The Senators get a chance to change. It'll be a defensive shift opportunity here. Martin passes the puck to the left wing. Friesen along the boards. Getting hung up with a stick there. Perdina with possession. Moving to the left wing. To Hoblet from Redden. And center ice. Now it's taken by Hoblet. To the point. Hossa under pressure sends out the puck. No one there to get it. He gets the save. Brodeur keeps the puck, taking no chances here.
Oh, man, we're going to go back and look at a replay. Hey, hide the kids' eyes. Parents, be careful now, because this is major league flattening you're about to see.
You take a look at this hit, Bill. This is what we call punishment. This is dished out so that for the remainder of the game, people are looking over their shoulder.
That is 7 to 10 years of a hard time right there.
Oh, they're trying to get the boys stoked up at home. Here in a tie game, the crowd is trying to be a factor.
And this is what a home crowd advantage can be if it works. Beautiful D. He's with a pocket center. The play gets broken up with a swift poke check. Good effort. Elliott gets the loose puck at center ice. The Senators grab the loose puck in their own end. Offsides is called. Rocking, taking the roof off, having a good time. That's what this crowd's doing right now.
Yeah, you talk about momentum. This is sometimes how it starts.
Defense at center, tipping away that puck. Great poke check by Gomez. The Senators regain control on the offensive. Coswell gets control of the puck in his own end. We'll be coming out on the ice. They switch it up, their defenseman changing. He digs it. The Senators pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. And they clear it out of the zone. Now the puck through center ice. Elliott holds the puck in the corner. Coswell holds him along the boards. Coswell plays it.
Oh, is this any good or what? He had to move because he knew it was a one-timer coming at him, and he got a piece of it with the body.
Elliott behind the goal gets the check by Fisher. It goes to the point. From Verada over to Neal. Down in the corner. Neal is held against the boards. Elliott, unable to do much under pressure, passes it back to Gomez. Under that 2 minute mark now, minute 48 showing on the clock. Coswell holding the puck in the corner. Coswell sends it across to Gomez. He brings the puck up. Verada passes it to the right wing. Scores, and it's 1-0 here in the first, and the home crowd going wild.
Is a man that just executed a crazy play. How awesome is this? On the replay, you'll see he froze everybody with the fake shot, then feathered the one-time pass. Execution at the end. Oh, man, this is a tremendous play.
He'll give it a chance. A goaltender would just as soon walk out of the net and just watch the puck go in and say, tip my hat, it's yours.
I mean, how many things could have gone wrong for the goalie on that play? I mean, everything did.
We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck. The Senators are excited about that one here in the first period. Go-ahead goal up on the board. That matters.
Well, Gary, you got to like this play. Once you commit an open ice, you got to finish it. He did just that. Hey, you got to have possession to score goals, and the first way to do it, get the puck. Nice poke check to regain possession.
Here's our face-off coming up. The Devils, with the puck off the face-off, still down by a goal. Passes it to the right wing.
Marian Hossa really is one of the strongest players on his skates in the league today. And if you want to knock him off the puck, you better pack a lunch.
Skaters look like they're set around the circle here as we get set for the drop of the puck in this draw. Gets the puck away with a poke check. Gianta is getting pressured, sends the puck back to his D. The Senators have possession at center ice. Havla from Hossa, the corner. Havla in control behind the net. Pendolfo picks up the loose puck in his own zone. It's fed back to the point. Gianta is shot from the right wing. Madden picks up the puck in the offensive end. That play gets broken up. Good effort on the poke check. It's controlled by Madden. The Senators have possession of the puck. Out in front. And that signals the end of the first period with a score 1-0. The Senators were tied up during the first period for a bit, then came out to start the second with a one-goal advantage. Bill, what are you seeing out there on the ice right now?
Hey, with a one-goal lead, we know that faceoffs are important, especially in the defensive zone. If you lose one cleanly back to the point man, bang, it could be a tie game.
The players ready at center ice. Let's drop the puck. The Devils with the puck first. Puck being carried by Kozlov. Over to the point. Kozlov to Niedermeyer. Gomez carries the puck into the corner. Over to Havla from Spezza. Again, Rodour makes the save. Havla up for the pass through center. Carried it into the corner. Fires from the right side. Rodour stops the shot, keeping that deficit at just one for his club.
Hey, Patrick Elias, one of the great snipers in the game. He's got great hands, super wrist shot, tremendous slap shot. He really is a sniper in every sense of the word.
Rodour can't let the cheap one by. You can bet he's going to protect the left side of the net here. Under pressure, passes it back to Langenbrunner. Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by Friesen. He scores, and early here in the second period, we've got a tie game.
Oh, does the remarkable on this play. I'm not even sure I believe what I just saw. Let's see the replay. A between-the-legs pass that ended up being a one-time assist. You gotta be kidding me.
Bill, they used to call that the drop pass. You feather that one just enough so the guy coming behind just got an opportunity to line it up for the shot. That is a work of art.
Look out, SportsCenter. You got a top tenner coming your way.
And they're ready for the faceoff, getting their sticks down on the ice as we get set to drop the puck. The Devils are happy to tie this game up here tonight. It's the second period now. Running out of time in the sense that goals get tougher as the game goes along, but they've got the momentum on their side. Hush it. Save. Right spot, right time, slap shot hit him. It's taken through the zone by Schaefer. Along the boards, controlled by Schaefer. Save. That one headed to the top left by Brodeur. He misses the dish from Langenbrunner. The Devils switch up to the defensive pairing.
Well, you know, Gary, you could try 1,000 times to break a piece of plexiglass and fail. That one just caught it right. We're just going to have to wait till they clean it up and get back to play.
And here comes a face-off. We'll start action up again with this drop of the puck. The Devils with the puck off the face-off. Game tied. Gianta deeks. Potier gains possession in the defensive end. The Devils gain possession of the puck. Pandolfo with the puck. Potier holds him tight against the wall.
Bonder can score goals, and he's proven that year after year. He's got power with his speed and power with his shot.
Hasek ready for the faceoff to his right. A rope from the left side. Save. Eliash pokes it away. Over to Hossa. Puck back to the point. Got grazed a bit behind the goalie. White passes to the left wing. Tries the deep. Eliash controlling the puck at center ice. He's got it along the boards. Passes over to the left wing.
Oh, desperation central. He knew if he could get to the biscuit, he could get some rubber on goal. A diving shot. Rod with the right pad.
The players get set to face off. The Devils win the draw. Score still tied. Breland. Oh, what a poke check to disrupt the opportunity. Potier sends it across the ice to Neal. He passes it up the right side. Stevenson feeds to the left side. Breland sends it over to the right wing. The Devils change shifts for skaters coming out on the ice. Stevenson gets possession of the loose puck. Took that check earlier, and I don't think he liked it very much.
Gary, I think you're right. I think that's when the seed was planted, and this thing has just grown out of control.
Fisher gets the win. That's going to go in the fight column for him. Now the question is, will that dictate the game?
Look, Gary, he started the fight, and I think he's just trying to get his guys revved up.
And just about ready to resume play here. Hasek able to stop the puck. The Devils with the puck in the offensive zone.
Fisher, hit it big for fighting. New Jersey military.
Phillips, I think wanted a little payback there, Bill, from the contact he had earlier tonight. What do you think?
Yeah, I think so. I think they were tired of the way I was. I mean, somebody finally had to throw a punch.
Now, when you get that kind of attention paid to you on the ice, I think there's a cumulative effect to that that ends up with a fight.
Pandolfo gets his first free pass to one of the best seats in the house, that is, unless the other guys score on the power play.
Hasek in goal, ready on the right side for the faceoff. The Devils with a puck off the faceoff. Game time. He's in the corner. Puzzle centers the puck. Save made, able to stop a very tough chance. That one tipped off somebody and headed towards the net.
5 minute major for fighting. Time of the penalties, 8-12 of the second period.
The faceoff will be to the left of the net. The Senators win the faceoff, game tie. DeVries sends the puck up ice, cleared. In the corner. The Devils have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. He's controlling the puck at center ice. Huzla feeds it out of pressure up the right side. He holds it in the defensive zone. A deep move with a deep. The Senators let go of the lead after they had it in the first period. Now tied up about midway through the second period of play. How are the stats looking for this team?
Well, Gary, these guys have been pretty opportunistic, and that's why the game is tied. But if they don't start winning more faceoffs, they very well could dig a major league hole for themselves.
Stevens in the defensive zone with the puck. Elias. And his offensive line coming now as they get fresh skaters out there, changing up in the forwards. Stevens loses the puck after that shoulder shot by Alfredson. White in the middle. Stevens sends it up through center. Does a move. The Devils have a chance to make a change right here. They want to do so. New forwards over the boards. The puck goes to the defenseman. Lagerbrunner has it on the board. Hasek, save. There's the blocker in use as he kicks that one away. From White to Herdina. Lagerbrunner from Herdina. Now on the left side, the puck handled by Lagerbrunner. He's in the corner to Herdina. Herdina makes the centering pass into traffic. The puck directed out toward center. Over to Schaefer from White. Shot from the left side. And the save made by Brodeur.
Oh, that's a pretty good poke check right there. I mean, the guy wasn't in a great scoring position, but you got to get the puck to transition, and he did.
Friesen has it in the corner. Over in the corner. Friesen is held up against the wall. No one can get to the puck. We'll have a faceoff.
Scott Niedermeyer really has more mobility as a defenseman than most forwards have, and he can go anywhere as quickly as he wants. He darts in and out of traffic. What an asset to his team.
They'll face off just right of the goalie. The Devils have the puck. Game is tied. Pandolfo carries the puck into the corner. Bondra controls the puck in the defensive end. Broken up by Hale. The Devils grab the loose puck in their own end. Breaks it up. Vermette gets to the loose puck.
Boy, this guy is so reliable with his aggressive game. If you're coaching him, you just look up and down the bench. As soon as you spot him, it's like, hey, I know I can go to this guy to really get some momentum coming back our way.
We'll get back to the action now. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. The Devils win the draw. Score still tied. Tipped away. Havla grabs the puck in the neutral zone. Getting hooked a bit. Officials paying attention now. Passes it to the left wing. Volchenkov gets control of the puck in his own end. Spiza brings the puck up. The swap. Madden steals away the right side pass. Hits fired back. Brodeur save. Game tied right now. Brodeur covers it up, trying to keep this game right where it is. Goalies not wanting to give up those late period goals. Brodeur possessions himself on the left side of the net, waiting for this faceoff. The Devils with the puck off the faceoff, game tied. Hasek, save. Great use of the pads right there. Hard shot.
Oh, check this replay out. It looked like he was heading in one direction. I think he anticipated the shot coming to one side of the net, and the only thing left to get it with was the right pad. I mean, that was sure twine if he doesn't make this save.
And, Bill, that's where staying square to the shot can really help you out. Even when you make a mistake, you still got a position to be able to react to, and he did.
Yeah, good point. Don't lose control of your body.
Faceoff will be at the left of the net as the players get ready. The Devils have the puck. Game is tied. Down to just a minute 57 now remaining in this period. He's covered. Feeds it out of the corner. Over to White. The puck being carried by White. White with the puck at the point. The Senators pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Vermette takes the puck through the zone. Under a minute now. Vermette lets one go from the left wing.
Oh, you don't want to let a goal in late in a period. Score is tied. We're late in the second period, and that's why it all adds up to one awesome save.
The puck controlled by Eliash. Phillips forces the puck loose with a poke check. Clock shows 41 ticks left to Kozlov from Eliash. Back to the point. From Kozlov over to Niedermeyer. From Vermette to Bondra. Tries a D. Vermette from Blandra. Oh, he grazed him with the stick. Coach doesn't want a penalty here. Center ice. Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by Gomez. Gomez. And a superb defensive play. That poke checks away the opportunity. Poke check forced by Smolinski. Smolinski getting held up along the wall. Hashik protecting the left side of the net. Seconds still showing. The Senators win the draw. Tie score here at home. It's poked away. And that's the end of the second period, and we're tied 1-1. The Devils have found themselves in a tough game here, Bill. The game score-wise has been very even. After two periods of play, what are you noticing going on out there on the ice for this club?
Well, sometimes it's not the percentage of faceoffs you win, it's where you win them. And these guys are on the verge of busting this game open.
They're at center ice, waiting for the drop of the puck. Win the draw. Score still tied. White gains possession in the defensive end. He centers the puck. The pass no good. Puck center to Spezza. A defender's best friend, the poke check. That one worked. And the play broken up by some water skiing by the defense sliding into the play. Save. That shot met up with his pads. Boy, he scores early here in the third period. That puts him up by one.
Oh, check this out. Not much room for error. It actually dinged off the crossbar, then dropped down into the net.
Bill, that hardly ever happens. You get a crossbar hit, generally it's going to ricochet out. That one just the right angle to go in.
Ping, ping, ping.
And they're ready for the faceoff. Schaefer sends it back to the defenseman. The Devils are really happy with that go-ahead goal. Here in the third period, they've got a chance to maintain the edge now. Just play solid defense, hope for a mistake. Maybe get that two-goal lead in the third period. That should be enough. Through the zone. Puzzle sends it to the left wing. Tries a D. Schaefer with the poke check. Schaefer makes the long left side pass.
Oh, did he ever get good leverage on that hit? Leaned into it with the shoulder, knocked him flat.
Boy, you gotta love guys that break up plays like that. I mean, they don't bring the crowds to their feet with the big hits, but that's an effective play using the poke check.
Kozlov holds the puck in the corner. Gomez delivers the centering pass to Ilyash. Quick poke check to break up the play by Ilyash. He sends it up the center. To Ilyash.
High risk, high reward. You risk missing him when you try for the big impact hit in the neutral zone. He got the big reward with the huge impact.
He passes to the defenseman. Over to the left wing. Skating with it, controlled by Hossa. Spezza forced to pass the puck back to Havel. Rafalski dishes it out across the ice to Gianta. The D. Pendolfo blasts it from the left side. A defender's best friend, the poke check. That one worked. Havla sends the puck, no one there. Hale, under pressure, passes up the left side. The Devils wanted to get a line change here. Offensive lines will change. They've got an opportunity. Has it along the boards. Rafalski picks out the pass on the left side. Langebrunner gives it to the left wing. The Devils switch out their defenseman on the ice. The center knock it out of the zone. Good clearing effort. Over to Stevens from Brodeur. Stevens over to Herdina. Sent to the left side. Bondra, center right. Rodul makes the save, his team leading by one here.
Well, Gare, my first pro coach used to say, boys, play the score. This goalie played the score right. He's ahead, take the freeze. Hey, if you want to draw an analogy to another sport when you're talking about Scott Stevens, it's easy. To me, it's football, and it's the position linebacker. For over 20 years, Scott Stevens has been the premier linebacker in the NHL. What a hitter.
The Devils control the faceoff. They lead by one. Freeland pulls off a move. Over to Stevenson. Carried it into the corner. Getting some light abuse. Close to a slash, though. Hasher. Save. Going left side low. Nothing down there to shoot at. He feeds it up the right side. The Devils seems to be getting better as the game goes along. They fell behind early. Managed to tie it after two. Now they're in the driver's seat as the game winds down. Bill, what are we in for as this game gets to the closing moments?
Well, Gary, I think offense has a lot to do with puck control, and puck control starts with winning faceoffs. These guys have been really good on the draws, and if they keep it up, they're going to widen their lead.
Volchenkov passes to the defenseman in the neutral zone. The Senators get a chance to change. It'll be a defensive shift opportunity here. He deeks. Vermette hits the puck up the left side. Stevenson roughing it up a little at center ice. Bondra with the puck. Bondra scores here in the third. They come back to tie this game up.
Oh, check out this replay of the goal. A thing of beauty. I mean, the guy made the pass to his man in the slot, but he had to look for everybody first. His last option was the slot, and then he just nailed it tape to tape.
Bill, when you can get those shots off on a pass and just go 1-2 and the shot's gone, that means the defense couldn't react.
Yeah, that is precision, and that's hard to defend against.
The Senators pick up the loose puck at center ice. And the puck gets tipped away. Chara at center. Madden collects the puck in the neutral zone. Save me. Almost the hook, at least it looked like it. From Phillips over to Vermette. From Vermette to Bondra.
Number three.
The Senators give their defense for the break. New Tucson coming over the boards.
Oh, I love this play, Garrett. The poke check to stop the play before it even gathers steam.
Pendolfo in the slot. The puck is in the corner. Hasher stops the shot, headed bottom right. The puck gets sent up the right side. Smolinski passes to the right wing. Bondra has the puck in the corner. Bondra. Giada held along the wall. It's poke checked away. Smolinski covered tightly, knocks the puck up the left side. Smolinski from Bondra. Bondra sends it right side, out of pressure. Vermette uses a stick. Giada controls the puck in the neutral zone. Coming off the bench, team making the defensive line change. Sends it to the defenseman. Vermette with a D to Smolinski. And now the puck controlled by White. Elliott scales the boards. Over to DeVries from Hasek. On the left wall, controlled by Kozlov. Kozlov gets the puck out. Not a good pass. Closing in under that 2-minute mark. Now minute 59, says the clock. Vermette over to Smolinski. Smolinski brings the puck up. It goes over to the right wing. Brodeur saves it. We got a tie game here. No luck with the pass from Vermette. Poke checked away by Bondra.
1 minute remaining in the period.
They'll freeze the puck.
You know, when fans watch this guy play, he has such an acrobatic style, they think he's trying to put on a show. You know what? He's just trying to stop Robert.
Faceoff coming up, score tied here in the third. The Senators win the faceoff. faceoff, game tied. Brodeur comes away with a save. Niedermeyer sends it to the defenseman. He passes it up the center. Carried in the middle. And it's saved by Hashi. Save made. Hashi. Chara covered tight. Passes up the right side. He feeds the puck to the left wing. Havla moves it over to Hossa. At the neutral zone, handled by Gomez. Shot again. Save. They clear the puck. To Gomez from Niedermeyer. Gomez fires out a pass, but to no one. Behind the goal. Puck back to the point. Hit shot from the left side. We're headed to overtime. What a fight we've got going on here tonight. We'll have to see who comes out on top. Overtime coming up. To start the overtime. The Senators win the faceoff to start this OT. The Devils collect the puck in the neutral zone. Makes the poke check. He's with the puck at center. Awesome D gets by with a terrific D. Brodeur stops the shot. Havla with a great defensive play to poke away the puck. Havla gets his stick on the loose puck. The Devil get the loose puck in their own end. Up through the zone. Gomez dishes off to the left wing. Hashik save, and he stopped that slap shot using the pillows. From Hossa over to Redden. He feeds it through center. Save! That shot labeled for top left stop by Brodeur. Over to the point. From Gomez to Kozlov. Hossa from Havla. And through the zone, it's taken by Hossa to Havla. Along the right wall, it's controlled by Havla. Period ticking away, a minute 56 left on the clock. Hossa decides to send it back, getting some pressure out there. Hossa forced to pass the puck back to Havla. Gomez has it at center ice. Gomez with a hard shot. Over to Redden from Hashik. Doesn't move. Redden doesn't move. Redden over to Hossa. The puck to the left wing. The puck is being carried by Havla. The puck hit up the right side. Over to Kozlov. Kozlov shot from the left side. To Redden from Hossa. 40 seconds remaining to finish out the period. Havla with the hard shot. Brodeur, save, he blocked the left side. Havla with a poke check to break up the play. Niedermeyer feeds it across ice to Gomez. Redden forces the puck loose with a poke check. Unconventional defense, used that body on the ice, diving down and broke it up. The corner. It's fed back to the point. Gomez pins him up against the wall. Gomez, under pressure, passes up the right side. Kozlov controlling the puck in the corner. Overtime is over, and so is this game. Both teams will pick up a point here tonight.
The third star of the game, number 15.
That's going to do it for tonight's NHL game here on ESPN. On behalf of Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for tuning in to this presentation on ESPN Sports, the worldwide leader in sports entertainment. See you when the regular season starts.